man, I could have slept until noon. That party at preschool yesterday really plowed me. Oh, man, the cereal bowl is making far too much noise. Shh, that's better.
If you're going to have an oil and lube, it's best to stay in your car.
Haley, oh, my God, you got Vaseline everywhere.
Oh, gosh, I'm all ready for my big-time xylophone solo. Got my two xylophone sticks, and I'm ready to... I've only got one stick now. Do you have a spare stick? See, it's just a little stem. Teacher, can you help me? The song's almost over. Just play with one stick. Okay. Thanks, now for my big solo. Oh, boy, I'm glad they moved me to the top row. It's much more fun than just standing on the floor.
Here comes the 5:18 train, and here's why it's late.
Teacher says we should hug ourselves, but I just feel like hugging Henry.
Is lachen, zeg. Hoewel, niet iedereen is het erover eens dat dit gezond is voor een kind van 4 maanden oud.
And how do they know that the baby is having fun? You know, at 4 months old, it's a non-verbal child.
Hoe kun je zien of ze het niet leuk vindt? Als ze later wereldkampioen is, dan heb je het pille begin van haar carrière bij ons gezien.
Eventually, it's time for recess. And a chance to make friends. With this kind of excitement, a kid could get really pooped. Just so you know, life's first few wake-up calls are not going to be pretty. Time to shake off the cobwebs with an invigorating breakfast. And a refreshing shower. Hey, breakfast is over. No time for a shower? Then improvise. Everything about getting ready is a pain.
Oh, there's so many of them, Mom. Let's see, 248, 249, 250, 251, 252.
This is the Bambi and Thumper Petting Zoo and Hair Salon. If you don't look good, we don't lick good.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle. Oh, my, I have to ride again.
Oh, I like this pretty bow. Oh, it tastes great. My favorite, silver. Hey. Oh, thanks for laughing, Grandma. How'd you like your false teeth on your head?
Some kids are so cute, they could just be gift wrapped.
It's time for a pick-me-up. And a good, Sugar Rush is the icing on the cake.
A lot of kids love to take a little spin around the mall. This one's taking it a little bit too far. He's going to grow up to be a speed reader.
Some kids follow instructions to the letter.
Keep your eye on the ball, Chase.
Keep your eye on the ball.
Why did our parents do this to us? Do they put a mustache on you, too?
No, this is my own. I inherited it from Mom.
Dad, put the camera back on me. There's something I want to tell you. Come on, Dad, come back here. I'll get you for this.
Er lopen in Polynesië vast heel wat lieden rond met afgehakte of verbrande vingers, omdat het misging bij het oefenen.
Roll out the barrel, and while you're at it, get this guy the staple gun. Okay, yeah, you, trumpet player. Yeah, it's time for your sound check. Okay, give me a low note. Lower. Lower. This kid's playing the jingle bell drop. That's right, Superman. You saved Lois. You caught the bad guys. Now what?
I'm gonna take flying lessons.
What soft, what light through yonder window breaks? It is the east and Juliet is the sun. What legs through yonder window breaks? Oh, Juliet.
Hello. I am the prima ballerina. Tough noogies, girls. You'll never be able to dance like this.
Here at this busy pedestrian crosswalk, we see the importance of always keeping to your right. Here's a ballerina who's pirouetting her way into the hearts of the guys in the front row. These people are floor testers for the Balsa Floor Company, and this floor has to be sent back. Old Deanna Voke of Jarvis, Ontario, is a ballerina wannabe. If the Royal Academy is watching, I'm sure they're going to want her home phone number.